Good morning, everyone. It is match day. Liverpool versus Leicester. It's going to be a tough one, I think, but I'm going to go with a 3-1 win. Darwin Nunes, I think, is going to score. So, yeah, let's just get straight into it.
Just scored, but it was offside. He's not going to check it. I don't really know who it was or what it was, but yeah, disallowed.
Just scored, probably the jammiest goal we'll ever score this season. On goal, wow.
Back in.
2-1. Fucking get in there.
Now they've got a long depressing journey home, so unlucky lads, yeah, maybe next time.
It is the next morning. Shocking performance from Liverpool. After watching the highlights, obviously, the second goal was an own goal as well. From where I was sitting, I thought it was a Darwin Núñez chip, and he just whacked it in the net out of frustration, but no, it was actually an own goal, so he scored 2 own goals for us, so he actually was our best player for us. I think his name is Face or something like that. But yeah, shocking performance from the Reds. But you know, a good win or an ugly win is still a win at the end of the day. So that was the last match day vlog of 2022. So if you did enjoy, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. You all know what to do. And yeah, I'll see you all in 2023. Goodbye.